Leaders are hopeful that modernization of culture promotion and preservation and stereotypes that are associated with the promotion and preservation of culture through the school culture heritage clubs. The first ever cultural and traditional fashion show has been staged in Fort Porto. Basemera says that their objective is to ensure that the young generation is given a platform to practice culture and tradition. Leaders have also welcomed the campaign to preserve the culture heritage.
The generation of these days, they've been copying other culture. But as of now, since we started these cultural clubs, we are seeing that they are changing. They are lovely with their culture. They have improved and they even use their language.
Culture is very, very vital. Any country, any society without a culture, it's doomed. But if you could see today, the students themselves, as young as they are, they are trying to practice what our great parents used to do. This shows that there's a continuity of our future. Most of the countries have got spoiled because there's no continuity. Most of the beauty contests, our cultures have been dumped, but now you can see they are teaching people to use our ordinary.
Akungisiwe Freddy, a heritage club patron, has called on various school administrators to embrace culture and heritage sessions.
Schools can embrace the culture and they pick some items. Automatically, they cannot pick everything. I suggested something like music, like maybe these storytelling. They include them on the timetable, then students will be able to participate.
Moses Akungiziwe, a culture practitioner, emphasized the need for cultural posterity.
Important thing is posterity, or preserving the cultural artifacts, those that shows our grandparents what they used to use, so that the new generation and the coming future children are able to know.
The youth have spoken out on culture preservation and promotion.
To be taught in class, then by getting some textbooks about culture, some videos, or to get any channel to give us more about culture.
To learn about our culture because it teaches us about the old morals, our cultural practices, the dances, the riddles, the folk tales, and many others.
Story compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.